Jack Eichel in his third game in a little under a year. He was out for 11 months, injured, then the neck surgery. In front, all alone with Stevenson. Back to Eichel, he scores! Jack Eichel, his first goal as a member of the Vegas Golden Knights, and he makes it 2-0.
They're going to demand more of themselves, and you can see him kind of turning it up here. This cutback, and then he gets his head up, finds right there Chandler Stevenson all alone. That's just because of the stick handling ability of Jack Eichel. Then he just goes to the net, as for whatever reason, Chandler Stevenson doesn't pull the trigger. He waits on it and comes around the net and almost misses it a little bit off the end of the stick.
Got a back injury, and this seven-game slide, the appearance of Eichel comes the same time Stone went out of the lineup. So you think how much better this Vegas team is with a Mark Stone in there. Look, here's Eichel on a breakaway. Eichel in, and he scores! Jack Eichel!
Completely loses the puck, and Sweeney goes with Eichel. The puck goes between the wickets, and there it is. But look at him.
But this is a 50-50 race to this puck there, and you can just see the power and the grace of Eichel of open ice there. He does lose the puck, and it's a little bit...
Dadonov to Marchessault. He'll drop it back towards Dadonov. Pacioretty swings in to pick it up. Theodore out top. Around the horn for Eichel. It's passed down low, and Pacioretty's shot blocked. Now Eichel with a rush shot and scores!
Seconds left. Here's the first little play. Nice play down to the goal line. Out to Pacioretty. The shot blocked. It goes off Nick Holman. Right to Eichel. And he goes upstairs as he gets a lucky bounce off the block shot.
In the dust. Tossed up ice by Eichel. Going to retrieve it. Pacioretty to the top of the crease. Marshall missed it. Then Eichel. He scores. Jack Eichel on the follow-up. The Golden Knights get that one back. It's 2-1.
Following the play up, take a look at the persistence of Pacioretty to get to that puck, to get it to the front of the net. The whack from Marchessault, and then the centerman following up. It was Carter for the Penguins. It's Eichel for the Golden Knights, and he's able to elevate it high enough to get it off the glove of Crosby, over the goaltender, and in the net.
Dadonov, I'm not sure how much room he had. He tried to rip it upstairs. Eichel walks in. Headshot, he scores! Jack Eichel, short side on Soros. That's two power play goals for the Golden Knights. And they lead it 4-1.
That pass, now he takes the space that's given to him. He's able to walk right down that middle lane. And you can tell by his reaction how relieved. This was the pass earlier to Dadonov. And a bunch of chances on the power play, right back to Eichel. Now this time walks down, they're gonna, can see McCarron drifts back to take away the pass. So he takes the lane, and he puts it by Soros. Eichel, sixth of the season, the Golden Knights regain.
On the road where they've really struggled, they've lost seven in a row away from the fortress. Theodore down low for Stevenson. Lots of life in the Knights, and a tie game! Eichel all alone out in front. A beautiful move to Deke Lankinen. It's 3-3 in the blink of an eye.
This game was 3-0. Now it's 3-3. Eichel comes off the wall, and he's going to get lost up high. When everybody starts to look at the puck, Eichel steps in front of Sam Lafferty. He takes the pass from Stevenson, who won that draw, and he's going to go to the front of the net and have all kinds of time. Look at the pickup on the backhand. He uses that long
foot race won by Jack Eichel, prevents icing. And the loose puck is picked up by Oleksiak, who goes down. Eichel scores. It's a gift. Jack Eichel's all alone in the garden spot. It's his second goal of this one. And the Golden Knights have a 2-0 lead.
He ends up getting there. There's a little bit of miscommunication. Puck rolls right out. You blow a tire, and it goes right to Jack Eichel in the slot. Wrong person to be all alone in front, and he roofs it right over the glove of Philip Grubauer.
1:26, the time of the quick strike. Eichel records his ninth.